I've now been joined by John Campling. Now, John,
how do you?
How we do, lad? It's been a year since we last talked. What have you been up to?
That's a killer question. Actors are renowned for being very busy, and then when they're put on the spot, not remembering anything they've done. So, I can tell you, which I couldn't say a week ago. I spent last year filming on and off on the brand new Final Fantasy 15 movie.
Wow.
So there's a new game coming out, Final Fantasy, but there's also a movie. So I was filming on that, which now has been announced officially. So this is the face of King Regis. So that was a good year last year, filming on that secretly. And lots of other bits and bobs in the world. I did some commercials and, you know, typical jobbing actor. Lots of little fun jobs.
So what have you got coming up?
Final Fantasy comes out in July, I think, or August. I'm about to go to Scotland and shoot on a feature film based on the story of Bonnie Prince Charlie. Yeah. So a nice period piece.
So what will you be in that?
I'm playing a MacLeod.
MacLeod?
Yeah, so I think I'll be wearing a kilt, riding a horse with a wee Scottish accent there.
Okay.
Which I'll be improving. That's not it. Don't write in. It will be better than that. So I'm looking forward to a week in Scotland, and then I go to the Cannes Film Festival for a jolly, possibly to promote a few things that will be out there. I think at the moment that's as far into the future as I can see, work-wise. I'm hoping to be filming a Roman feature film at the end of the year called Victrix. So, yeah, it's a mixed fun bag, as always.
Well, we'll say break a leg.
Highly likely. On a horse in a kilt in Scotland.
Yeah. Let's hope the weather is favourable for you.
It's bound to be terrible, isn't it? You know, I'm bracing myself to be cold and wet, you know, but happy, you know, yeah. I'm happy. When I'm filming, I quite like a visceral environment. You know, if you're meant to be out in the cold and wet, it's nice to be out in the cold and wet. Then you don't have to act it. You know, you can Dustin Hoffman it. It's real. I can't believe it's been a year. You know, Scarborough last year was my very first con. That's where it all began. It's created a monster because now I have all of this look. I had such a simple table last year and now it's jam-packed with John Campling goodness.
Well, that's what you want.
Yes, yes.
Well, I'll see you no doubt next year.
I hope so.
Yeah. John, thank you very much for having a chat.
Absolute pleasure. Welcome. Bye, guys.